Welcome back to another episode of the Miami Dolphins Rebuild. We get into the game. So, get into this kid.
Coach thanks. Located appropriately for his career win total at 347 down shooting
okay.
Drive. There's a look at Hard Rock
what
Stadium
can
here
do
in Miami, Florida. Today we've got an interesting matchup between the San Francisco 49ers and the Miami Dolphins.
Okay, let's see. What we can do. Let's go. 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 Big play here. Let's see. And we hold him to a field goal. But he does a good job there. Run it with Barkley here.
On the ground, this is Saquon Barkley. He's upended after a gain of two out to the 27. They'll break the huddle, come up on second and eight at the 27-yard line. Escaping the pressure right.
Let's go. There's Barkley with the catch there.
So from the 36 now, first and 10. On first down, Barkley.
Oh, Barkley was like 5 there.
After the 40. They'll try the right side here.
Oh, we had a game.
Trying to bounce it outside, but they'll stop it behind the line. A second down play results in a loss of 2 yards.
Alright, let's go for it.
So Breeze is going to stay out there, and they're going to go for this on fourth down.
Let's go, Julian Edelman. I hope you guys saw last week the garage in 9.11. Julian Edelman there. That's the big play.
That's now a pair of explosive plays in succession, both north of 20 yards.
Touchdown, Julian Edelman. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go, Julian Edelman. Let's see, can I do you get a stop? If they do, I'm right on 1 yard line. What?
Bring up the wet swippers.
Okay, sorry for that interruption that just came in. that interruption. It was just my dad. As we get back into the game. Good play there.
Second and three. They fake the deal. Here's Breeze.
Oh, and then almost got Julian Edelman almost caught
the intended receiver that time. That is third and short.
Edelman across
the middle. That leads us to a third and three. Breeze gonna throw.
Julian Edelman gets about 12 yards there as they keep this drive rolling. It's another first down. San Francisco, Chicago, T4. Let's take a shot deep.
Play action. Breeze. Go deep here for Edelman. Oh, it's picked up. Oh, that's picked up. Please tell me. Across midfield and into the 46 yard line. God dang it. Naomi Tunsil is on. So they elect to be playing. Okay, let's see. Can our D get stopped? They do. Okay. Good job, D. Just want to have a ball for you.
He's brought down at the 22 after a gain of two, and it brings up second down. The 22 and second and eight. They'll run it down. They'll take one of them to get much. Just about two. 49ers have an extra defensive back on the field, a nickel set for third down. To throw is Breeze. So from the 36 now, first and 10.
He was looking for Ingram. It's the former Seahawk, Richard Sherman.
That's a pick six by Richard Sherman.
It's a 49er touchdown.
God dang it. And it's going to be 14-13. Let's see what we can do now.
Fake on the give here as they try to run pass option. Flushed out right. And that's legal, made down the field. Let's see who this is on.
Come on.
Clearly wasn't outside of the tackle box. There's your penalty. On play action, it's Breeze. And this is incomplete. Ryan Switzer, the intended target.
That takes us from second to third down.
An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means they'll need to come up with something here on third down. He's going to loft one deep over the middle.
And that'll be incomplete.
Now they took their shot on it, but it comes up empty, and it's fourth down. The secondary has been roasted in this first half, and they get a measure of revenge there. Nice play on the deep ball.
Yeah, they're going to need a few more plays like that in order to get their confidence fully back. That's one step.
Let's go. So let's see what the defense can do and stop the 49ers. And, okay, we get stopped. Got on eight. Let's see if we can drive. Try to hit Edelman.
On first and 10, here's Breeze. Let's get Edelman on the outward. And he's taken down, but not before he gets this across the 25-yard line. And a big face.
face mask penalty here of 15 yards.
You never want to get your hands up in the face mask area because your fingers can get tangled up there, and that can hurt you as a player.
Oh, I'm on
the first down. It's knocked away and incomplete. The linebacker Fred Warner right there on the coverage. Here now is second and 10 again for the 41.
Oh, Dolphins.
And he'll be brought down at about the 43 that time. After getting stuffed on first down, not much better there. 2 yard gain. Who's had a throw? And this will move the chains again as the tackle is going to be made at the 49ers 41 yard line. There's Breeze.
The
49ers get there.
Sheldon Day.
Sheldon Day picks up his second sack of the afternoon. After the sack on first down, Breeze. And this is, oh my goodness, he pulled it in right-handed. And they'll burn the timeout with 5 seconds left. A chance to try to add 3 points before heading to the locker room. No move for the field goal unit. They're going to go here with 5 seconds left. The final shot before half for Breeze.
Okay. That should have kicked the field goal now.
But it's incomplete. So with 2 ticks left here in the half, on is the field goal unit. From the right hand shooter, it should be an easy one. The kick by Sanders. Hang on, we'll jump over halftime.
17-13. Let's see if our D can get a stop. Come on, D. And let's go. Our defense gets to stop there.
Throwing on first down is Breeze. Flush to his right. Now on the run. He'll throw it back deep over the middle.
Oh,
and that is incomplete. Took a shot there on first down, but he couldn't reel it in. He was looking to get it to Parker again, and that'll bring up second down. Breeze again here on second and 10.
Sure, that pass was incomplete. It really took to get a big one downfield. That's okay because the second part of that is if you don't get the completion, at least you turn the defense. You're trying to stretch it back a little bit, and they make the changes right away.
Let's go.
It's spectacular one-handed grab there. 15 more there, and they're on the roll. It's another first down. Here's Breeze to throw.
Richard Sherman with another pick.
To the 24-yard line. He was looking for Parker that time.
Oh, my God. Richard Sherman gets another pick against us. So 49ers, they go down, they get a touchdown.
They go back to the air here after the INT. And they'll get this from the 25 to the 30 for a pickup of 5. Ball on the 30, they'll come up with a 2nd and 5. Now Breeze. And that's the ball away, and it falls incomplete. They come up now 3rd and 5, following the incomplete pass. On the draw, this is Barkley. And he's going to come up a bit short. He needed to get to the 35 for the first. But he only makes it to the 34. Charles, I know it's hard when live bullets are flying, but you cannot keep your hand up around the face mask area.
It is absolutely inexcusable nowadays. We talk about target areas all the time. You have to aim lower so that your hand doesn't get involved in the face mask.
And now a throw on first down there, but it's incomplete. The linebacker, Fred Warner, right there on the coverage. Looking to throw on second down.
Breeze.
It's always a battle. Who's going to win on first down? The offensive
department. His pass is intercepted for the 4th time today. It's the former Seahawk, Richard Sherman. And he'll take it out to the 20-yard line.
Richard Sherman has kicked us off 4 times. Richard Sherman has kicked us off. Now, can't get us off. Okay, we have another play though.
Trying to shake off the interception and look to throw. And Stills over the middle. And he'll be taken down, but now the football working across midfield.
Yeah, what a kick.
Brees now on first down. You cannot rest his eyes on it just yet.
Let's go, kind of stuff.
You mean it actually crossed your mind? Okay, running the team, that you could actually maybe write this game off?
Yeah.
Not a chance. Not with him. We've seen it too many times. This is
Clint.
And doesn't quite make it. Taking it with an eyelash. Dropped at the one. Now, Breeze again. Defensively here, you got the cushion, but back.
Saquon Barkley.
We're going to
go for
the touchdown
number
8 on the year. As they are now just an extra point away from making this a 3-point game. Forget running football. Forget a stack.
Now, field goal will win.
I guess that's the definition of catching the defense.
A field goal will now win it for. But he gets a stop. Let's see, can he get a stop? They do. We have all the time after we're at our own 2-yard line. Let's see what we can make it clean away. Come on, get clean away.
In his own end zone, it's Breeze.
Okay, let's go.
Taken in by Jakeem
Reed. Jakeem Reed, sorry.
And get him down right around the 11-yard line. Facing a second and 2 after that last catch, good for 8 yards.
Try to hit Reed.
Throwing now is Reed. This one's incomplete. Brian Switzer, the one he was looking for, and it's third and short.
I know our vantage point might be a little bit better way up here. That looked like an ill-advised throw to me. I didn't see anything open.
Okay.
It just didn't look right from the beginning.
It did not. I thought he might get outside and just chuck it away. Dangerous pass.
Okay. Kenny's
now let's throw caught left side. So much for the run on third and one. Instead, it's a big chunk in the pass game. First down.
Let's go,
Kenny. Is he Stills?
Two-minute warning.
A good pickup there, 21 yards.
Remember, we don't need to touch
them. So the Dolphins have it as we welcome you back in. Now let's see what they've come up with offensively after having time to talk it over. He's back to throw.
Ryan Switzer.
He's got this complete to Ryan Switzer.
Okay.
And he gets us right inside the 15, just a yard or two shy of the 10. There was a pickup of 32 on the catch and run. So how about this for field position after the big play? Inside the 15 now as they come up on first and 10. And they're going to get him behind the line yet again as his nightmare afternoon continues. The 49ers now going to use the first of their timeouts as they'll talk things over prior to this upcoming second down play. They'll run it again with Barkley. And the hole closes quickly here.
They can find a quarterback
before. San Francisco going to call their second timeout as they'll talk it over here before it will be an important third down. A handoff to Barkley.
Touchdown, Saquon Barkley.
His second touchdown of the game and his ninth on the year. And the Dolphins have taken the lead.
Wow, I know it's a never-say-never situation, but to me, that looks like that's the one that's going to finish him off.
That score that puts him in front here late, but now you got to rally your kick team, don't
game.
You say the last thing we need is
a 6-point game. Can our defense get us out? Let's go. Let's go. We're gonna come out. We're gonna come out with a win. Yeah, in my hand.
Back to Trump Breeze. Seconds left. The intended receiver there, Kenyon Drake. But it's going to be second down. Here's second and 10 now from the 35. To throw is Breeze. And the Niners get there and bring it down. And whistles and they take their final timeout with 7 seconds left. The Dolphins
on third down. They put on six of their eight tries. Very good. This will be a tough third and 18. Eluding the pressure right. Now he'll let it go deep. He's got a man. Complete. So a victory
that won the game. And then we lost. As we just barely squeeze out a win against the 49ers. And it was a very close game, but in the end, we came down with the win. Because Fitzpatrick had enough ribs and in real life he got traded. Like almost all the Dolphins have gotten traded, you know? So unreal. Tank for Tua, they say. Tank for Tua. I don't know if Dolphins are going to be good next year, but I feel like they're going to go on 16 this year. Okay. This we are 7-3 on the year. Okay, oh, we have some upgrade points. Let's just do that. And we keep going. Let's see how long we talk to. It's going to be a long now. He's back, so he wasn't in the phone. Let's see. He's 32 touchdowns, 20 picks, though. Well, then 3 touchdowns, 3 picks. On top of it, 28 picks this whole year. But yet again, we have 35 touchdowns. We sacked a lot, too. Saquon has not been amazing for us on the ground game. Receiving, really good numbers. And then Rick has a touchdown too, Cox has a touchdown. Defensive-wise, Xavier Howard leads us to tackles. Sacks, Randy Gregman, and picks, Josie Newell, and kicking, Jason Sanders, and Joe. Hope you guys enjoyed the episode, and peace.